Look at this one.
Eh?
86,
that one.
Oh no, it's down here from
there. Cool.
World War II is on the road.
So you take the doors off?
What was the
air conditioning?
The German Land Rover? Oh, is it proper German Land Rover? Series 1, so pre-series 1.
Series 1 and a half.
The front wheel.
Yeah.
I hope they're in there,
right? Yeah. They're still serving, aren't they? Probably up.
Oh, Grandad, it's one of these. Oh, look at that.
They're doing it from the two.
Thank you. somebody give us a body, it came off a bench or something, so we took that. And it was absolutely rotten. Wasn't it? Everybody's okay. But Mr. Punch, that was on then going down there, weren't I? I can't go straight for some of these. Probably got the same problem. Right. Now then, who likes colouring and crayoning? Who'd like a picture with Punch and Judy on? Right. And a crocodile.
Did you see a crocodile?
Yeah. What was his name?
Shape of a sausage or something like that, I don't know.
Back again. Thank you. Stu on the manager.
That's both for us, it's easy pickings.
Peter's got the wee pretty out thing for the indicators.
You can imagine coming along a few years and there's a crack spot in the middle of it.
I just remember going to dry when I was coming back to Charlie.
I'll get the green car, Grandad. Oh, Grandad, I love that red car there, me. Grandad, I love the red car, me.
You like that red one, do you?
Yeah.
Go and have a look at it then. Go and see if you like it. See if it suits you. Is that one good enough for you?
Yeah,
I thought it would be.
Nothing.
Oh, ice cream, didn't you?
Look,
yeah, you can sit in the back of the room.
You've been on it, Jay, your Malva.
No, I'm not ready.
If you don't know.
You don't have to do a lot of trouble and blind. Terrible.
Look at that green one. It's got two seats. Can you look at that green one? Two seats.
That sounds like you can sit on the back.
The way the number plays on the front of bench.
Oh,
But I think the modified guy, they were talking about 120 horses.
I wouldn't like to use one on the door.
No, it'd be difficult to do that. No, they're better like that. They've got the odd horse in the background.
Going on wheels.
I tell you what I did tonight, somebody here did that. I bought a proper spring horse steering.
Thank you.
You're getting daft now.
I'm done.
You're done. Pick your hat up.
And like utility vehicle. Money's over there.
Yes, that was dangerous. I was sore for days after that. Fucking hell.
I think it's only fair that we start with the youngsters amongst us. Let's face it, if we don't get the youngsters interested in the preservation movement, it dies. So, let's start down here. They're all very shy, as most of them are. Yeah, right. A rally, excellent.
It's the engine, but it's 1952, and it's in original condition, untouched.
Absolutely fantastic. Another BS. See, they just keep walking away. The Golden Flash. Tell us a bit about the Golden Flash.
1951, completely rebuilt. That's mileage.